goddess, he did it! Oh, Scala!
Seems they will dog me to the end. I better get out of here soon.
His name again? Ezekiel? I dispatched that fool a long time ago.
Coming back! How dare you! about Ezekiel's past. Leonidas killed Scala, Ezekiel's teacher and lover. And Ezekiel became a legendary vampire slayer. While being bitten by a vampire, Ezekiel was saved by Scala, the monster hunter. Despite now becoming a half-vampire, Scala trained him to become a vampire hunter. Scala would later be killed by Baron Leonidas, a powerful vampire lord. Ezekiel vowed to avenge her. Over the course of decades, Ezekiel became a legendary vampire slayer. He found Leonidas and began a fight to the death. But Leonidas was too strong. At death's door, Ezekiel used the last of his strength to draw a magic circle with blood and placed a guardian's pledge in its center. With his soul now infused in the pledge, Ezekiel became a guardian, protecting others from vampires.